It been a day for me. Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe, tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westie World with my base stuff. I know that it's good. Won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty. Won't you let me do the extras?
What's up, Hawks? It's your girl Alyssa here. Welcome to episode 11 of the Hawk Hit News. We have quite the tasty show for you all today, but first, let's hop right into the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We've got some interesting as well as tasty news for you guys, along with this week's scrumptious episode of the infamous Dude Ali. So hold on to your broomsticks, because here we go. Do you hate your school pictures? Was your shirt wrinkled? Did you have bloodshot eyes from staying up so late working on Mr. Holmes' bookwork? Well, you're in luck. Picture retake today is today in the library. Searching for the perfect Christmas present? Lacking ideas for gifts to give your loved ones? HOSA has the perfect solution. HOSA will be auctioning gift baskets during parent-teacher conferences. All kinds of really cool stuff. Stop by and place your bid. Want to send your best friend or maybe your crush a spooktacular Halloween treat? Well, here's your chance. Ghost Pop Candy Grams will be sold during lunch through today, October 25th. Have a Ghost Pop delivered to that spooky someone for only $1. The candygrams will be delivered tomorrow during SSP. If you aren't interested in those spooky Halloween treats, maybe some soup will suffice. Acadeca will be selling soup every Thursday at lunch for $5, with tomorrow's soup of the day being a decadent chicken fiesta in your mouth. Still on the subject of food, today's segment is going to have some intense flavor. For weeks, we've been bringing in some unsuspecting students under the pretense of free food. One such hungry junior, Jordan DeHaunt, joined us on the show to eat a sandwich we made special just for him. On this episode of Dude Ali, the show where a wonderful volunteer eats a not-so-wonderful food.
What's up, y'all? I'm Bria Day, your host, and this is Dude Out Eat with Jordan DeHaunt. Jordan, do you like peanut butter and jelly sandwiches?
Heck yeah, I do.
Would you eat it with oysters?
Heck yeah, dude. I'll eat.
It's time to chow down.
Oh, no. Why is it so soggy? I think I got oyster.
What does it taste?
Oh, God. It was not very good at all.
Can you describe the taste of it for us?
Like peanut butter inside of a dead fish.
Drink some water. All right, y'all. This is our segment of Dude Out Eat. Catch you later.
Oh, God.
Peanut butter, hi-ho. Hungry hippo, hungry.
Smells like fish. Oh, no.
I don't think you could pay me to eat that sandwich. Thank you to Jordan for being willing to put yourself through that for the school's entertainment. Well, that's the way the cookie crumbles today, guys. Before we go, let's wish a happy birthday to Penelope Davis, as well as pay a much-needed and definitely sad tribute to our late, longtime friend, Loka the Pug, who just can't run. Enjoy and stay fly, Hawks.
Well, hello, my name is Loka, and I'm a special pug. I live in Belfast, Ireland, and my favorite thing's a hug. I love to eat roast chicken, and my friends say I'm good fun. But the one thing that I cannot do is I can't f***ing run. I'm bouncing, flouncing, falling all around the show. Rolling, bowling, I just can't get it right. Skipping, hopping. Been tripping up and flopping, I just can't get the hang of it, though trying as I might. I've got a brother Alfie, a little pug like me. Me mum says he's a lapdog and he's never off her knee. He runs just like a bullet that's been fired from a gun. And he's tried his best to teach me, but I still can't run. I'm bouncing, flouncing, falling all around the show. Bowling, bowling, at running, I'm a flop. I've tried me best, I never rest to run a mile's me final quest. But once I do get going, then I cannot stop.